out. You banned for life.
All right, chill there, big fella.
Yeah, don't worry about it. He's not going to listen to anything she says.
Don't listen to him. Listen, I'm going to get a round of drinks for everybody. Danny, give me a hand, please. All right, please tell me I'm not alone in how I feel about this. This whole thing is just ridiculous. Are you kidding me? Diet plans, a treadmill desk? The self-regulating de-stress modulator, whatever she said, you having to self-censor? Please.
So you're not gonna take any advice?
No, because it's silly.
That's good. It's a waste of my money, waste of her time.
Let me ask you a question. What's with micromanaging my health all of a sudden? What's going on?
Okay, because I'm scared that you're not taking this seriously.
Why would you say that?
You told me that you had radiation poisoning. You were very casual. It was like you were telling me you had eczema or something like that. And it's the same thing with the liver. I give you my liver, you don't follow any of the post-op instructions. You don't take nothing seriously, that's why.
You're exaggerating, right? You're over-exaggerating.
I'm not over-exaggerating. I am genuinely scared for your health, okay? I lay up at night, I'm sick about it, I can't sleep. I almost called that therapist to try to get another session.
Why wouldn't you say something to me?
What am I gonna say to you? That I'm stressed about the fact that you are not taking this thing seriously about your own health? I mean, I'm not gonna put that on you. It's my own thing. What am I gonna say to you?
I'm scared too. I know I don't show it, but deep down, I'm scared. You think I don't want to live a long life? You think I don't want to maybe get married someday, have my own kids? I love your kids, all right? Charlie, Gracie, I want to watch them grow up. I want to see Joni grow up. I'll tell you what I'm not going to do. I'm not going to obsess over something that might happen, and I can't let you do that either. I'm serious about this. And there's one other thing. Please, whatever she said to you, don't do that. Don't change. I love you, man, the way you are. I need it to stay that way, all right? BFFs, you remember?
Yeah, forever, you know that.
Well, that's what it actually means, is best friends forever, but... You just did it then.
I know, I did it on purpose.
Okay, well, it's dismissive is all I'm trying to say.
What's dismissive?
Well, when you roll your eyes, it feels
dismissive. Well, sometimes you say things that deserve an eye roll.
I don't think, maybe they deserve an eye roll, but do I deserve to be dismissed?